All right, we are here with Novi head football coach Jim Sparks. Big win tonight, 14-7 over Hartland. Talk about that big win, and it was a close game that you that we talked about, and you just told your team.
Oh, absolutely! Like we have so much respect for Hartland and the way their kids play. I mean, that's what football is about. They get down, they get dirty, they smack you around, and you know it's going to be a 48-minute affair. And you know, it's very gratifying to be able to stand toe-to-toe with those guys and come out of here with a victory.
Really just kind of talk about what, you know, this team and stuff, with this offense. How is this thing working out on all that? Because it's been working pretty well this game.
We're getting better. There's still, you know, it's one of those great things as a coach where, like, we got a victory, which is what we set out to do. And I think when we watch the film, we're going to see a lot of areas for improvement. And at the same time, I know we got better from week one, which is, you know, a testament to our guys. So I'm real excited about where this team can go going forward.
And, of course, big weekend for you, you know, getting ready for week three. What do you feel like you got to do to get ready for next week?
First, we're going to enjoy the fact we just beat Hartland. And then sometime around probably Saturday after the Michigan game, I'll start turning the page to my good friend Casey Best and those fighting Cantons over there.
All right. Jim Sparks, the head coach at Novi. Congrats on the win, and thanks for talking to us.
Hey, congrats on my man Casey for reaching that 1,000 mark on his subscriptions there on YouTube. If you're not subscribed to Casey, you're missing the boat. Get on board with this guy.
Appreciate you, Jim. Thanks
anytime,
so
buddy.